to Cantor. Slams it home for two.
He's not going to get an easier 2 points than that right there. Under the rim, jumps up, dunks it.
To Pachulia. Right back. Curry fires away from downtown. Won't go for three.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
For the layup. He rattles it in.
Keep playing the game. Don't play the score. Attack the basket. Try to whittle this lead down. 2 by 2 and work your way back to a manageable number.
Curry misses again.
And that was great defense to force that miss. He was right up in the shooter's face.
Oh, the wide open shot. The Knicks with control on the rebound.
And they've been coming up with the ball consistently when it's coming off the backboard. They've done a great job on the boards early in this game.
Cantor, the rebound. Gets inside. Ntilikina's shot turned back. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Burks, bank shot, just off the mark.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look, he just missed it.
And a full timeout is called. All right, what kind of strategy might be at play here?
Listen, sometimes a full timeout is used just to try to get your best players some rest. You may not have any technical adjustments, you may not have any set plays you want to go to, but it's just to get your team some rest so you don't have to substitute. Sometimes those bench players stink and you don't want to use them. You don't want to use them. So you just want to get your best players some rest.
To Thompson. The two defenders converge. Goes to the pull-up. Two-pointer won't go. Careless ball handling.
And it's stolen.
On the break, he shoots the three. On the break, decides to stop and pop for three.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business.
Taken away by Curry. To the rim. It's good. A two-pointer. 16-point lead for the Warriors.
That's just a nice layup right there.
No doubt about it. Whistle blows, a foul called against the Warriors. So that's the first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one, they're in the penalty. And Tim Hardaway Jr. will get the inbound. Into the game. Oh, excellent screen. Blows past his man. Blocked and handled. New York hoping to stop this run and stop it now. Back out to the perimeter from deep in the corner. Misfires from beyond the arc. Stephen Curry 7 for 12 from the outside. That three-pointer won't go.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
Leeds unable to hit from downtown. On a catch and shoot. And the rebound taken by McGee. Durant on the drive. Oh, nice banker off the adjustment. That's a 10-0 run for the Warriors. Back on offense, they need to get something going. Help defense there with the switch. Curling in, looking for the screen. He fires. Lee can't get that one to go either.
Golden State's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't look like they've got any idea of how to slow it down. Heading in the locker room, they'd like nothing better than to get a score.
He's blocked. He tries to step back. The nice look sinks it.
Easy. That's easy basketball right there. Keeping the game simple, wide open.
Oh, he gets the steal. That's it for the first half. Golden State's up by 23. We'll be right back with more Saturday Night Basketball on ESPN after the break.